I've been to many places around the world. And some of them changed my life. And this year, for our next adventure, we're going back to the Balkans. So they think Kosovo and Albania are dangerous, right? We're gonna show them the true face of these countries.
When do you want to start?
Now.